Young people, you know what they're like. Try to get out of schooling. Young lad called Mikey decided he'll do me work experience at the People's Voice Media in Salford. Get away from school for a couple of days. So what did he do? They only went and sent him back to school to go and do a bit of filming.
I'm Max Edwards, I'm the extended school manager for the Albion High School. This week we've had Love to Learn Week, and the theme has been around community cohesion, and we've had an international theme.
Yeah, it's a project called Global Link, based in Lancaster. It's a charity, and they set up this project as a way of trying to get over to people a better understanding of about why asylum seekers come to this country. They're fully booked nearly all the time, schools, community groups, festivals, and it is really a really good interactive way of getting a message across and some understanding about some of the issues that asylum seekers, refugees face.
So what do we listen to as we go through?
It takes you through the various stages of what journey that an asylum seeker or refugee may make to eventually arrive in Britain, and maybe how he's treated when they get here. And there's 8 different stations inside the project, and it'll tell you to move on in a very gruff voice. Move on!
Okay. Should we have a countdown?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Good. Really hard hitting, yeah. Really good. That bit with the bedding and everything was very very powerful, wasn't it?
Some of them facts in there were really, really interesting.
The teacher that does the PSC, Carol, just said it's just been such a brilliant experience for a class to go through. And the kids that have not been able to go through it this week have been moaning about the fact they've not been allowed to go through this experience. So all that's good, and hopefully we'll get some follow-up work at the school to try and challenge some of that behaviour.